New at noon today, the Guadalupe Blanco River Authority announced they will drain the four remaining lakes starting next month. It's because of the massive spill gate failure at Lake Dunlap in May. The GBRA said the 90-year-old spill gates on the remaining dams are a hazard and a danger to people using the water for recreation. The draining will start September 16th. The River Authority is sending thousands of certified letters to all property owners.